in the traditional way of this era, on Tinder. They were both
so cute, and how easy it was to have a conversation. Tiegen deconstructed her burger so as not to make a mess, and this led to more teasing. They then walked to the fountain in Yagan Square. Tiegen, not confident,
and single people take notice, this actually worked. Aaron just wanted to kiss.
We do have one of those modern love stories where we met online, and I have to say, we had a pretty bad pickup line. My mum always said you were going to kiss a lot of frogs, but you'll find your prince.
But just as I was about to give up, I found you. I'm so glad.